Or Wake County's only minor league baseball team could be moving.
Yeah, right now, the Carolina Mudcats call Five County Stadium in Zebulon home, but the team could be moving to Wilson. On Thursday, the team signed a non-binding memorandum of understanding with the city of Wilson. Under the proposal, Wilson City Council and the Mudcats would explore the costs of building a new stadium for the team. Now, at this point, this is just an exploration project. The Mudcats will remain in Zebulon, at least for now.